231 of the bunker on the right. You got to keep up the right-hand side. This is a low bullet left to right. Love the tee shot there. That was a go-to shot there. Just a bullet little fade.
Could leave you a pretty long putt this week.
Especially here. That ball starts left, actually cutting back toward the center of the green. Yeah, wonderful shot. Does it stay on, though?
How far off will it go? That's okay, isn't
she it? Can putt. If she chooses, she certainly can putt. Also pretty good with these wedges. She can put quite a bit of spin on it. Oh, and I think they're going to be a little competition between her and her sister as to who has the shortest birdie putt. So it doesn't matter whether this is playing short or long. She's able to convert. Good looking putt.
Yeah, it looked good for a long time. Actually held her attention as well. There's no holes out here, Judy, at the Cypress Creek Golf Course that you say, okay, I can take advantage of. They're all demanding in all aspects.
Down in that collection area, that's in the back of her mind right now.
Wonderfully done. That is fantastic. What touch that was. She took a chance there, rolled the dice, and it paid off.
So steady, it's amazing that she's only won once, wouldn't you say?
48th ranked player in the world.
A lot of speed at impact there. Arms and body matched up there well. Out to the right.
That was that nice little fade, and it landed so much softer because of that fade. Beautiful shot. Now can Moriya make her birdie?
Yeah, she's going to have to be very careful with this putt as it comes down the hill. This falls off from right to left. Oh, yeah, what a putt that was. And that had some great pace on that one.
You think there's a little bit of competition going on between the two sisters here?
Certainly so.
Which I thought was really cool, considering, obviously, what a huge championship this is.
Okay.
Up the center of the green. Given the hurting wind, this should be okay for length, I think.
At the 10th, Jutanugarn, just earlier with her second.
That was gutsy.
There are some salty hole locations out here today. The USGA is playing for keeps.
And Moriya, looked good all the way into the very end.
Moriya, 16 months older than Aria.
Drawing right up the right center of the fairway. Nice one.
Yeah, she had a couple drives get away from her to the left yesterday.
Back at 11.
Moriya Jutanugarn second.
188 also blocked way to the right.
It's just a monster of a hole, and with the water looming on a shaved hill just left of the green.
That sounded crisp. And this looks very good for weight. Nice hands.
Really good touch there, and she'll have a putt coming back up the hill.
What a save that is. I tell you what, guys, these Jutanugarn sisters, they're a little bit different in a lot of respects, but one respect where they are exactly the same is they have golf bags that are absolutely identical. Tough break for her, especially considering they've got a flag here now that they can actually get to. Just 77 yards. Hit down on it, generate some spin.
Kind of like that.
How about you?
Oh, man, what mud, what divot. One of those situations where you know you got to hit a crisp one, and boy, did she hit that flush.
Always hit ball first, even if it's on a normal fairway. And there she did. A little bit of ball first, and didn't seem to faze her one bit.
You know, and you would think.
And all that is left for Moriya Jutanugarn. Beautiful.
And you can't blame her for bailing well right here, and that's what she's done. just needs to sit down.
There's a bunker there. Oh, and it just sat down in that dormant Bermuda grass.
Downhill, down grain, the last 30 feet or so. Very difficult to judge the weight here. That this is very slick around the cup. The sun's now out. These greens should speed up here in the last hour or so.
That's going to stay right. So she knocks that in. She'll go back to one under for the day.
Very aggressive line. See if it carries.
It does, and it is a beauty. Jutanugarn is solo second, three back. Olsen, Papp, and No, the only other players, along with Kang, to be under par. Coming off the bogey at 14, just grazes the edge. Can't believe it didn't go down.
While we were away, second shot for Moriya Jutanugarn. Just coming out of that dormant Bermuda rough, an aggressive line. She's going to come up in that bunker short.
Got about 20 feet of green to work with. Oh boy.
Watch out, there's a penalty area back there. I'm not sure it's going to have enough speed to get all the way off the green, is it? Maybe it is.
And she's going to have a really hard time.
Yeah, watch out. That might get all the way down into the water. Oh! She did clip
That's
it.
That's very heavy, and I think it's very important to remember that the mistake she made was on the second shot. She had 100 feet of green behind this flag. Hit reset, if you will. Her tournament hangs in the balance to some degree here. She's got to two-putt this just to hang around the lead that much more.
And she got the speed all wrong there. Saves a six. Oh, that is going to sting.
Yeah, sister over there clapping for her. That's a classy move.
And that is how you do it.
That was brilliant.
You're right, Paige. It ended up to be a pretty decent spot to play from.